anyways, so ladies and gentlemen, so welcome to the bamboo cup. So this cup we call bamboo cup because Bull River, the river the other side, is coming into the Mekong River, and the meeting the Mekong River in Lao language we call bam. So that's why we call bamboo cup. Yeah. We met this cup in 8th century by local people from the past. So in 8th century, this cup empty. Yeah, nobody on here. So until 14th century, the Fangun King, the King of Laos, he has marriage with the princess of the Cambodia, and the King of the Cambodia gives some Buddha image to him. A stand and two hands like this, like that one. So we call Prabang. Prabang, the name of the statue. So our King, Fangun King, took the Buddhist, came from Buddhist and Prabang statue came from Cambodia to Luang Prabang. So that's why Luang Prabang named after Prabang. That name after that statue. Luang is a big land, a huge land. Yeah, that's why we call Luang Prabang. So, but we don't believe anything yet about Buddhists in 14th century because we believe in the spirit and Hindu religions. So until 16th century, yes, more people centered in the mind and believe in the Buddhists. And finally, our religions is mixes from three religions. Spirit, Hindu, and Buddhist. Yeah, so we call Buddhists. Yeah, that's why we have a lot of temple. I also have a lot of Buddha statue in our country. So we got 65 style, 65 meaning. But I will show some style. Stand at two hands like this, like that one. So the meaning is stop fighting. Stop fighting Buddha. Like that, stop fighting. But some Buddha make the hand down like this. Like that one at the middle. Make the hand down. You can see that. And the hand down means asking for rain. Yeah, asking for rain Buddha. But I would like to show like Buddha of today, Buddha Monday to Sunday. You know that. So Monday Buddha will be like this, stand and right hand side. Like this. The meaning is stop the ocean, stop the sea. Yeah. And Tuesday, sleeping. Reclining Buddha. Like this one, the tiny one on here, or the big one sleeping here. Yeah. Buddha died on Tuesday. And Wednesday, the Buddha holding the pot like this, like a monk. Do you know monk? Yeah, monk. We call almsgiving Buddha. But Wednesday, we have two style, the morning and evening Wednesday. So morning, stand and hold the pot like this. Evening, sit down without pot. Yeah. So Thursday, meditation. Meditation Buddha. Like this one. The gold one on here. But sometimes he make the hand down. Hand down like this. Like that one. Because he meditation under big tree. So learning about the Buddhists, but during meditation, he got the best fit troop come to attack, come to fight, need to kill him. So that's why. But he didn't like to fight. He need to. Very kind, they want to fight. That's why he made the hand down like this, for called the land woman. And that's the land woman's image, you see, from up from the ground. She got very long hair, and her hair got lots of water. So she burned the water from the hair to make the big flood, put stop the bad spirit troop away, and push them away. Yeah. Or Thursday Buddha, we call fighting Buddha. So if you got the opportunity to travel in temples Lao, just looking around the women's image in the temple, you can see that. So Friday, make like this, thinking, thinking Buddha. And Saturday Buddha got the seven heads of snakes, like this one, tiny one on here. So because the Buddha meditation, river for thinking about how to choose the British people, but during meditation he got the heavy rains coming, but he didn't go anywhere, still meditation. Naga of water snake believed in the Buddhists. He came from the river protected Buddha from the rain. Yeah, that's why we have like that. And last one, Sunday. Sunday Buddha make like this. Samudha watching or looking before or learning about the Buddhist. So what's the highlights of the Buddha? Got three things. So completely similar. In Laos, Thailand, Cambodia, and Myanmar for sure. For country. And the country a bit different. So the first thing, Buddha got long ear. You can see that. Buddha statue got long ear. And the eyes, he's always look down. Look at the body. And equal length finger. And equal length toe. You and me not. Right? We not equal length finger. So long ears many Buddha need to teach you before he passed away. Like, don't easy to believe. Then be gullible. And the eyes look down is meaning humble. People like to teach you, treat me the humble. Sometimes you're very expert in something, but you should make you humble, and then you keep going well with your job. Yeah. And talking about, this is like an equal length finger, this is talking about a greed or lust. T-R-E-E-D or L-U-S-T. Like a money, girlfriend, boyfriend, family, powers. Are you wondering why not the monk have to cut the hair and eyebrow? You know why? No. Because he doesn't want to get good looking? No. cut the hair means cut your greed, cut your loss. Make you not good looking. I don't need any lady, I don't need any woman, I doesn't need any wife. And eyebrow has been telling everyone when some monk is like a bad monk, try to live away from the temple, try to get to the bar, discuss, hey, to having fun with whiskey, whatever. But he don't have any eyebrow. Oh, you are a monk. Yeah, you are a monk. Because the normal people, we keep eyebrow, right? Someone makes skinhead. Yeah, we cut the hair, make the new fashion, whatever, but you still keep your eyebrow. For sure. But for the monk, no. You cannot keep your eyebrow. Cut it off. Yeah. And the last thing, who brings the Buddha here? Over 3,000 Buddhas as you want here. It's 50% came from the war, from the Vietnam War. So during the year 1964 to 1923, we got too many bombing from US. So that's why we cannot say outdoor, even indoor in the safety area. So that's why we put everything to the care. Did one of them we put it? But not a lot like this, just some of them. But after we independent the country, 1975, so we have a lot of Dhamma's temple, also Dhamma's statue. So we're just looking for some places we keep it. It's one of the cave, one of the places we keep it. Yeah. And another 50%, like the gold one over there that looks new, like that, just came in by Buddhism from the market. So just for good luck. So, do you have any question? No? If you have any question, I have a question for you. So, from here, I'll give the time to you in 5 minutes, looking around, taking photo on here, the first camp. And I got a question, who would like to go to upper camp? From here, 217 steps.